In my view, there is no better job than the one that I've held for the last 12 or 13 years. For me, it's always been an honour to represent Battersea in Parliament because of its great political history, but also because of the people who live here. I think it's a shame, personally, if they don't have someone of a different political colour who can stand up for this part of the borough against Wandsworth Council whenever the need arises. One last point, I mean, we may have lost the seat, but I'd like to thank all of our volunteers and party members for a magnificent campaign that I think will be remembered for many years to come. The Conservatives needed only a swing of 1/5 of 1% to take the seat.